Hey guys! It's Saturday and we've got another Portsmouth vlog in store for you.
Woo!
We're en route now. We just need to go to Woking, pick up Freya from the train station, and then we're
going to take us back to Portsmouth.
Yep. Got Freya.
Hi.
On the menu tonight, we've got Jose with the vodka, 1 litre of it. They're just making like a glass or bottle.
You've got primary juices, sorry.
Yeah, we've got quite a few. Now. Okay. Let me get my hair out of the way. Okay. Let's do five. Cheers.
Okay, cheers.
That was eight.
No, it was just well.
I don't know if yours. My day is eight.
Oh, regret.
Look at this bin. Get this bin away from me. Like, if you can't tell, I can't see my own eyeballs right now.
Why?
Because I'm a bit phased out. I'm a little bit too drunk. Right? I'm not gonna lie. I can't, like, okay. That is just one eye. One eye. I'm staring right there. Ooh. But this eye has just gone off.
Did we turn it off?
She's gone able.
No.
We bought our broccoli. We bought a whole broccoli thing with being healthy. We were like, okay.
We've got pigs and blankets.
Let's go pick some blankets. Let's go spring rolls and let's get some broccoli so that we're healthy.
Even it out.
But
even
no. Out. Who did we think we were buying some broccoli?
My
fire. That's none of that.
Alice, listen.
We're going to have to carry around our jackets.
Okay, right.
Look at this falling.
Why are you so drunk and I'm not?
I'm not sober.
You're so sober.
Oh. Oh. Alice, I hate you. Give me your hand. Oh, yeah, I'm so sober.
Structural, like,
help me, Daddy.
Choose me.
Love pick me. Me.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Alice.
Tea.
Tea.
Hey, vlog. It's Saturday. No, it's not. It's Sunday. And
you're
just
filthy, Kieran. Wash your trousers.
Wash your trousers, Kieran. You're
only wearing one tracksuit and you only wear one body warmer.
We are going to the shop. We're just going to go to Co-op, get some breakfast or lunch. And then we're going to go to the boy couch.
It's really hot. It's really so hot in here.
You are.
Am I? Hey, vlog.
Vlog night.
You're done.
Fag break. It's about 4:22. And not gonna lie, we've been a bit lazy today.
We are being slobs.
We're just gonna lay in bed.
I just woke up.
And then we're just gonna. Yeah, she's just woken up. Which is all right. We deserved a lion once in a while. We've just gone to the shop, got some vodka and Red Bull. It's been quite a while. We had a really lazy day today. We literally just laid in bed and watched Naked Attraction. And then
there are some funny looking
pills. Yeah, watch it. It's quite interesting, to say the least. Now we're just going to do a bit of pre's in the kitchen, play some games, and then we'll go. Sorry, haven't been getting any videos this weekend. Sorry. Censor that out. Don't want any pum-pum in my video.
But
Hammy, that's her name. Here's Abby's out for the day.
This is Georgie's little numbers from
Motel
Rocks. Got some shocks. And that's what I'm wearing.
So, maybe
Alice, tell us what you're wearing today.
So I've got the green trousers on from Barcelona. I've got this blue mesh top on from ASOS.
We love
white
that.
White bag from Amazon, and I got this Palace jumper on. Got the little 2006 dance.
Give us a little twirl round. Okay, bundalanger.
Hey,
Queen!
She's amazing, she is amazing. Shout out. Alice, Lauren, shout out
Spotify. She's my young G.
She is your young G. She's got your job. You're the best guy in the fucking
world. Illy! When's your birthday?
July.
What?
22nd.
Are you a Cancer or a Leo?
Leo.
Me too. Me too. Oh.
Wow.
I found a best friend.
Exactly.
We just got kicked out of prison.
Alice went on stage, got kicked out.
I'm on stage.
A biggity biggity fact. Racks and racks and racks. A. Why are you running? Why are you running? I said a. But Alice. Big Gonda!
We're both ginger.
Ranga! What are they gonna do? A. Two. Oh! That's a weapon! A. A weapon!
Oh my god, hey!
Oh, there she is. Okay, it's currently 5:15.
It's now 7 a.m. Everyone's going to work, everyone's going to school. And we are finally going home. Oh, is that it? He just flashed us. Hi. It's so embarrassing. It's so cold. It's 7 a.m. What are we doing?
This is
a bit of a low point. Oh, look. That one's pulled over. There. Hiya.
Thank you, Virgil.
Illy. Illy, Virgil. Okay, we're now locked up.
We're stranded.
We are now officially homeless.
We've been out here for 20 minutes trying to like get someone to
We've tried
lesson.
To ring the doorbell.
It's just cloudy.
It's now 7:40. We've been out here for 40 minutes.
We're suspecting someone could possibly be up soon. We're watching the sunrise.
Watching the sunrise.
It's Tuesday, so someone will be up for uni.
I am about to piss myself, but I'm too cold to move.
Yeah, true. We're like penguins, like huddling.
We're hiding behind the bin because of the wind.
It's slowly getting lighter. Gradually.
Just Alex, the bins.
There is someone in the window.
People
are so.
Yes, we've got a watcher. People are walking past and they're looking at us.
And laughing.
We do look a bit odd.
We do. Maybe we'll have to start begging soon. So we've officially watched the sunrise. We've decided now we're just going to go to a shop. It's now 8:12. We've been out here for over an hour. We went to the shop and we bought some cigarettes because I think that's what we need right now. Just don't deep it. It happens to the best of us. It's almost 9 a.m. We've made it a shelter. It may have made it worse. This is actually embarrassing. It's getting to the embarrassing point.
Oh my gosh, you just fucking pulled up.
No.
No.
Really embarrassing. This is a bit of a low point. Got cold bum. I'm on a beach.
It's 9:24. Ray's woken up. We just ran and got the keys, like literally sprinted.
We just got a taxi.
And now we're in a taxi. The taxi just turned up. It was fate. Like, it just fell into our hands and now we're on the home straight.
So yeah, we have been outside.
Made it.
We did watch the sun come up. But we're finally inside. Watching Nativity 2 now. We got up so fit. burns my eyes. You're no exception, babe. Bags packed.
This is our little bin fort from earlier.
Okay, so we're leaving now. Yesterday was really good. Did everyone enjoy prison?
I don't remember much.
What did you think? I got on stage. It's just the female urge to get on stage every time I see one. Right.
In it for the kids.
They forgot my cheese bites. I'm going in. Got it, and I got a free fries. As I said, that they also forgot some fries. So got some cheese bites, and it's got some fries.
Bye, vlog.